About our topic for today, so does money buy happiness? Money is a tool, right? You can use it for good and you can use it for bad. So it depends on how people use it. I believe that money only amplify the character and the personality of a person. If yung tao ay gahaman, pag naging mayaman siya, mas lalo siyang magiging gahaman. So money is unlikely to buy happiness to those people who use it in a wrong way. But if you use it in the right way, you will be blessed. You will help a lot of people. Money only amplifies the character and personality of the person. Okay, so does money buy happiness? Okay, for me, yes, it does. But I don't look money as the happiness itself, but as a tool. Money as a tool to accumulate happiness, to accumulate fulfillment of my life. So, what are the things that can make me fulfilled? If I can take care of my people, my family, my daughter, my wife, if I could give anything that they want, food that they want, shelter that they want, that they don't need to work anymore because I can provide them what they need. That's the thing that can make me fulfilled. For me, money does buy happiness, but not as money as the happiness itself. Because hindi mo makakain yung pera. Kailangan mo siyang gamitin as a tool to accumulate the things that can fulfill your life, your needs, your purpose.